When he was doing so to my sister then, I was like, God, don't pass me by trust me. I just sit here and the thing just let me. I'm okay.
Right from Monday till this morning, I was uncomfortable. I feel wrong. I feel really all about it. The way he punches the Lord has blessed me.
Brethren, I'm so delighted, very, very happy indeed for what the Lord has done in my life. I came here with severe pains all over my leg, right from my waist, but God has healed me. His name be glorified in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus, for you are the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. Amen.
From having a very severe
headache,
the one that will start from the back. When it starts from the back, I'll tell you to turn like this. So, as the man of God was ministering, he was almost driving on my hostel for empty oil. Immediately I said empty oil, he now mentioned my brother of the man, and I know it is me that God is talking to. After praying for me, I look as if there is oil that is to